you can edit this. So first it up this makes you a little bit. So guys, you have this image, you can just type in and you can delete the image and add your own. And here guys, also as you see this is the image, you select where you want to, or you can just edit image or delete it like this. Delete image, delete it. Here guys, you have colors, you can like this. Here you can double tap and like this. And so you can hear the color. Also, you can zoom and change the text you want, the type, like type of text, style, for example. Let's choose this one. You see? Here guys, you have your information, you can change voice, you can here add your phone number, you can here like change all those, you can delete, and here you can upload your own email, you can delete and put it on your design. So, here guys, you can see how all goes. Here, like you see, you can add in new sections. Also, here guys, you have fit, you can fit size you want. Here you have draw, just wherever you want, guys. You can edit wherever you want. Also, you have animation if you want to, like, make it a presentation or something. You can choose the one, for example, you choose this one, choose. And you can have positions, like you can here edit positions, and also guys, here you can add another page, and you can again choose another one, and make another one. In the end, you can choose this one. Also here you can stop on the name, change the name, change the size, change the this is it guys, also you can save it here on project. If you don't want to, you can just click on share here and you will find a link. You can copy the link of your design. And here, once you are satisfied with your user, you can download here and this one. So and here you can make corners switch you and double your high quality, and this is it. That's why I'm going to click on download and see guys you can download. So this is it guys. You have to, if you don't want to pin it up in if you want to download here. If you want like a free plan or free in Zoom, you don't have to use the one with like the paid icon. And this is it guys, it's so easy and quick. Hope this video was helpful for you. If this video was helpful for you, then please subscribe. And also don't forget to like the video. We'll see you on the next one. videos.